A new hot movie titled Freedom and Justice has been banned from premiering. It talks about corruption, galamsey, and many more. And it stars some of the biggest names in the Ghanaian movie industry, such as Kofi Adjelolo, Kobi Rana, Kafui Danku, and many more. Many Ghanaians believe this is not the right time for the movie to be premiered, considering the uproar and aftermath of the just ended 2020 elections. Thank you.